when I start a painting, I have no idea what it's going to come out like. And even halfway through, I still have no idea what it's going to come out like. They just evolve until they're done. Each one is completely different in my eyes. They have got a similar aesthetic, but the vibe of them is different. Different colour palettes, or thinking about different things and developing new styles.